Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. A New Jersey man was charged with harassment, among other things, for sending nude pictures of his ex-girlfriend through text and Facebook. According to records, the guy was dumped by the ex in January of this year, even though the couple stayed in touch and saw each other occasionally through April of this year. Police say the five people that received the nude pictures were, quote, alarmed and disturbed. Now, New Jersey does have a law on the books for exactly this sort of thing, enacting an invasion of privacy law back in 2003, which specifically prohibits the dissemination of nude pictures or sexual photos of another person without that person's permission. Now, I think that's a good law, and you ought to be in trouble for doing this sort of thing. Having said that, there is a guaranteed 100% way for any potential future victim to avoid this sort of thing happening to them. Stop taking naked pictures on your cell phone. It seems simple enough to me. Maybe a little bit of common sense would go a long way. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.